Reports are coming in that Comet Leonard, the hoped-for bright Christmas comet, significantly brightened yesterday. Could it be bright for nights to come, or could it just be a short-lived outburst? Observers report that the comet was visibly much brighter than expected, perhaps as bright as magnitude 2.6 or even magnitude 2.5. That's bright enough to see in urban skies naked eye, though only just. The comet was closest to the Earth on December 12, 2021. That's one reason why it's brighter. Comet Leonard will make its perihelion, its closest approach to the Sun, on January 3, 2022. It's possible the greater-than-expected brightness is the result of an outburst, with Comet Leonard, officially called C/2021A1, Leonard, now showing a condensed round coma. However, comets are unpredictable. This is a comet that you should go check out right now while you still can. Since it's just past its perigee, the closest it gets to the Sun as it loops in, then out of the solar system, Comet Leonard is primed to appear to be at its brightest right now. However, it could just be displaying forward scattering. It's currently visible after sunset in the southwest, so the ice and dust particles that make up its tail are being backlit by the Sun. That may be making it appear much brighter to us here on Earth than it actually is. Look to the west-southwestern sky right after sunset to glimpse Comet Leonard just below the bright planet Venus. On Friday, December 17, 2021, there is a chance to see it directly below Venus, while on Saturday, December 25, Comet Leonard will be due southwest right after sunset and about as high as it will get above the horizon. This comet will appear very low above the horizon just after sunset, said Grego. It will skim across the west-southwestern horizon between now up until around Christmas time. The fact that it's so close to the horizon makes this comet a bit challenging to observe. Since it's still going to be fairly low, you'll need a clear view to the horizon. Although it's technically visible to the naked eye, it's best seen in binoculars. There is going to be something to be seen even for the casual observer, so, find yourself a dark sky with a good view of the horizon, bring binoculars, and I think you may be rewarded, said Leonard. As much as we ha.